Dipping that, and I'm afraid.
What?
wasn't in tight enough. Yes, coach.
Got it? So one of you is going to be getting the puck, one of you guys is going to be shooting. Whoever's had the puck first becomes F1 entering the zone. The line, single, hard pass, just like in practice, or a light pass. Let's get those hard ones out of the shot, right? Go! So far, what'd you guys do?
Pass to the D.
You guys went in a straight line. Same speed. Is that how we're gonna get the D off guard?
No.
angles. Either get behind that D or stop early so the D keeps going. Does that make sense?
Yes.
So if Jenny's got the puck. She's going wide. Jenny goes wide. All right. And I'm here. Am I doing any good?
No.
I made Shannon's shot. Her eyes are scoring from there. They're not really great. That's good. That's an easy save for those goalies. And her eyes are getting the pass, but they're not very good, right? Changes her speed and then comes towards me. I speed right back.